Welcome back, everyone. Our continuing coverage moves along here with the Lake Tahoe wildfire. South Shore firefighters keeping a very close eye on the weather forecast, which we are monitoring here as well. Right now, we're joined live on the phone by Rex Norman, and Rex is going to give us an update now on what's happening. Rex, what is the latest on the fire? We're saying 55%. Any update on that?
Yes, that's what we're holding to right now for our percent of containment, and that represents what we consider the hard and finished line that is necessary and meets the specifications for the incident commander on this this incident. We do have a fire line around virtually all of this fire incident, but it is going to take some time to harden up that line, to modify it, to get it to the specifications that the incident commander wants, and the crews are continuing to do that. We also have crews that are moving into the black area of the fire. They're working on information that has come from infrared aircraft that has shown us where the hot spots are, that allows the crews to move in for mop-up and target the hot spots directly. I just returned from the fire's front end, the north end near Highway 89. We've got some sustained winds, it looks like, from the south around 10 to 12 miles an hour, occasional 15 mile per hour gusts. Despite the increase in the winds over the last couple of hours, the smoke generation has been pretty minimal. We can expect that over the next couple of hours, as we get warming and drying and some additional winds, that we will start seeing some smoke. That's very, very typical in a situation like this. The crews are going to be on the lookout for that, and they're going to look out for any embers that might be moving. So far, the crews made excellent progress. We're still holding at our 3,100 acres.
Rex, we just showed a beautiful picture of Lake Tahoe on our sky camera. It looks like it's just another beautiful day up there. Is that kind of a bit deceptive as to what's going on in the South Shore?
Well, you know, it can be. If you were to come here into the Tahoe Basin right about now and didn't know there was a wildfire here, you wouldn't know there was a wildfire here. It is a little deceptive. We are feeling very, very confident, but you know, we're at caution. That confidence is cautious. This is the kind of situation that tends to make a lot of firefighters' fingernails get shorter, because they've made tremendous progress. They want to capitalize on that progress, but they know that as long as the fire is not controlled, that means out, that there's still always the possibility of fire spread, especially when you've got drying and especially when you've got winds.
Rex Norman, U.S. Forest Service. Rex, thank you very much. Again, 55% containment is the word right now. Thank you, Rex. For continuing coverage on the fire, log on to KCRA.com. You'll find team coverage from throughout the day, and there's also the latest information on this fire, evacuation centers, and how you can make donations. Plus, there's a slideshow of viewer photos, and photos taken by our KCRA 3 news teams in the field.